So Jamie, what are those guys doing?
They're setting up a diamondback moth trap. So we're working with the Alberta government and doing insect monitoring, and these traps are going to tell us what the population is starting to do as far as diamondback moths.
Okay, thanks very much.